Republicans in Congress during the House impeachment inquiry were critical of witnesses without firsthand information.
No firsthand knowledge.
On secondhand opinion.
Somebody told somebody, told somebody else.
It was not on firsthand information. Not even secondhand, not even thirdhand. He was on fourthhand information.
Now, John Bolton, a witness with firsthand information, has agreed to testify in the Senate trial. Senator McSally, Americans deserve the truth. Let Bolton testify.